The therapeutic effects that music therapy and acupuncture have often been used to promote mental and emotional health. Nevertheless, they are now being seriously studied to see how they may also improve physical health conditions. Each one on their own are potent aids, yet in this study of which I'm going to explain to you, it has been shown that through combining them together, their effects are enhanced. Did you know that cerebral refers to the brain and palsy to the weakness of the muscle control? This means that cerebral palsy is not a disease as mistakenly thought, but a chronic disorder that affects the motor skills, the muscle tone and movement. The use of traditional medicine in the treatment of cerebral palsy is well known, and many studies have been done on its effectiveness. One of these studies has been done on combining acupuncture with music therapy to evaluate the effects they have on improving basic but fundamental everyday movements such as crawling, kneeling, standing and walking in children and adults who have cerebral palsy. Let me explain exactly how this was done. 60 children with cerebral palsy were randomly divided into two groups. One of the groups received straightforward simple acupuncture and the other was given both music therapy and acupuncture together in 5 groups of points. It was decided that these children would receive these treatments every other day for the duration of 36 treatment sessions. Once the whole treatment had been covered, both groups' improvement scores were scored and the difference between the two groups were compared. It was seen that both groups had improved their comprehensive functions. However, a significant improvement in kneeling, standing, and walking was marked in the group who received acupuncture together with music therapy. This research has shown that music therapy gives an added edge to acupuncture, resulting in superior therapeutic effects on cerebral palsy